Good morning. Here's what you need to know. Manhunt intensifies in Germany. The authorities are desperately searching for the tractor-trailer driver who plowed into a crowded Christmas market in Berlin, killing 12 people and injuring dozens more. On Tuesday, the police released a suspect, citing a lack of evidence.